This is the Qmadix Tempered Tech-Armor. Before applying the Tech-Armor, make sure that the screen is actually clean. Once the screen is clean, you could actually apply the Tempered Tech-Armor. You could see this is actually made out of tempered glass, which is actually bendable. Applying is very simple. Just peel off the back. And just align the sensors and the buttons to the front. If you mess up, it's actually okay. You could actually take it on and off. Like you can see right now, it's not quite aligned up, so I'll take it off. Okay, once that's applied on, now just peel this off. Right after cleaning your device, you could immediately put the Tempered Tech-Armor. You could see the thin profile of it, and it also bendable. Applying is very simple. Just peel this off. Once it's on, just peel off the film. Clean the device. And you can place your sticker. Comes with a black, white, and red. You could see basically some of the features of it is you could now I'm gonna take a pin and see no scratches. Take a drill bit. Screwdriver. Or even now drop it in this bag of change. Clean it.